Tetamu kehormat, Menteri Kebudayaan, Belia dan Sukan yang berhormat Pihin Orang Kaya Pekerman Leila Diraja, Datuk Berduka Awang Haji Hazair bin Haji Abdullah. Hadirin hadirat yang saya hormati, selamat datang ke acara ASEAN Rugby Football Union Division ke-4. Perlawanan di antara Brunei Darussalam versus Mongolia. Sebelum kita bersama berusi kick-off ataupun perlawanan yang akan dinanti-nantikan ini, hadirin yang saya hormati, majlis terlebih dahulu ingin mempersilakan ucapan daripada Alaluan, the President of Brunei Darussalam Rugby Football Union. Give him some love, Dr. Haji Kamaluddin, Datuk Seri Paduka Haji Talib, beri tepukan gemuruh khas untuknya bagi ucapan Alaluan.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin wassalatu wassalamu ala asyrafil mursalin wa ala alihi washabihi ajmain. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam sejahtera and good evening. The Minister of Aceh Youth and Sports Yang Berhormat PN Orang Kaya Pekerman Raya Diraja, Datuk Berduka Awang Haji Hazair bin Haji Abdullah, the director of Jabatan, honorable guests, ladies and gentlemen, Yang Berhormat PN, Brunei Rugby Football Union is deeply honored for your presence tonight. We would like to share with you what the sports of rugby have gone through, and we believe that rugby, the sports of rugby, have come of age in Negara Brunei Darussalam. Not just in the sense of holding high-profile tournament or participating in it, but more importantly and compellingly, having gone through years of trials and tribulations, we have managed to do a lot of rugby development program at various stages and various levels, from the grassroots level and to the seniors. Brunei Rugby Football Union, insha'Allah, is doing its very best, of course with the assistance of Ministry of Culture, Youth and Sports and various other government agencies. We strive for excellence to achieve sustainability for the sports. For the sports world tribe in Negara Brunei Darussalam, and perhaps one day, if not already, will be the second most popular team sports after soccer in our beloved country. The Get Into Rugby program, which we are working together with the Department of Co-Curriculum, Ministry of Education, has helped us to popularize the game at the grassroots level. Department of Co-Curriculum is looking at not just developing young players at the grassroots level, but also hopes that one day the program will give birth to elite rugby players who can compete at the national and regional level. Opportunity like this will help the school kids and, more importantly, the parents as well, to understand the game better in order to understand the core value of the game. Hence, our approach is through education at this particular level. Finally, I would like to thank the Ministry of Culture, Youth and Sports, and of course, Jabatan Belia dan Sukan, for giving us full support to showcase this tournament, and also to mention other government agencies involved, and of course our valued sponsors and those volunteers who came in droves to make this event possible tonight. To my or to our Mongolian national team, we have something, a short statement to make to them. I believe that when they first landed on our ground, their first remark was how humid our country is and will be difficult to play. Well, my Mongolian friends, we promise you that next year or the year after that, we will not mind to play in your minus 30 Celsius winter in your country, Mongolia. Once again, Pihin, Kalau wish thank you for your support and your kind presence tonight. Bless Pabik Walidaya. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Terima kasih ucapan tadi daripada Dr. Haji Kamaluddin, Datuk Seri Peduka Haji Talib, di Presiden Abdullah Darussalam Rugby Football League. Seterusnya hari ini, juga mempersilakan pemain-pemain daripada negara Brunei Darussalam, the first ever Asia Rugby Football League Division keempat. Ini adalah kali pertama perlawanan di antara Brunei Darussalam menentang Mongolia.
For hosting this event and also for holding the Get into Rugby Carnival. To the players in this tournament series, I wish you all success and new world competitions. Though rugby may be seen as a rough and tough sport, it is still a game played by gentlemen. Let me play in the best sporting spirit of competition, excellence and fairness. With the kalimat Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, I declare this Brunei Rugby Football Union ASEAN Five Nations Divisions Five Rugby Tournament open. Thank you.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Terima kasih yang berhormat Fihena Tersudi berikan kata-kata luar dia. Seterusnya, persilakan iaitu The President of Brunei Darussalam Rugby Football Union bagi menjemput tetap hormat kita bagi sesi pukul dengan pemain-pemain yang bakal menjayakan acara kita pada malam ini. Sekali lagi, seperti yang saya katakan, ASEAN Rugby Football Union Division ke-4 2014 ini iaitu pertama kalinya Brunei menentang Mongolia. Hadirin saya mohon yang berada kita perkenalkan dahulu antara pemain-pemain yang bakal menjayakan acara kita pada malam ini. Kita perkenalkan daripada Mongolia. Tetamu kita daripada Mongolia akan memperkenalkan masing-masing pemain-pemain mereka.
Hadirin Jin Nasirush, Sardari Ashok, Dashashi Ekwa, Hausindi Zaksu, Kabodi Losundal, Kazubin Dashindu, Bachuruni Zobai, Basuki Nambad, Nemjui Igamudan, Ikoti Kasatan, Nirui Kuchit, Namzatsuki Bahmandu, Kongadogi Matwai, Okubai Nyatsu, Batuji Gavid, Ikoti Jakundus, Kabodi Hosoi, Batoidi Oguhu, Purnimin Bayernim, Kasukin Mitaman, Batundin Nimbayin, Kandumrin Jaktumayin.
Seterusnya daripada Brunei Darussalam, Abdul Aziz Ali Jokowi, Rosmi Janadi, Yusuf Flynn, Muhammad Zailani Abidin, Awakun Akhidin Fingiran Umar Ali, Haji Muhammad Azmi, Haji Muhammad Sunilai, Muhammad Renda Haji Adinin, Abdul Azim, Haji Abu Bakar, Ziam Haji Ramli, Chen Kuan Lim, Asanuddin Tibang, Ahmad Faiz Anwar, Safwan bin Muhammad Ali, Khairi Zuki Haji Ramli, Dini Haji Abu Bakar, Iqbal dan Republika Haji Selamat, Rasimun Haji Adinin, Muhammad Syafi'i Matali, Azhar Timbang, Rod Junior Philip, Alibin Timbang, Kong Chah Sui, Roni Tara. Demikian antara pemain-pemain daripada Brunei Darussalam dan juga Mongolia. So guys, are you ready for the match? I can't hear you, are you ready? First, we have to wait all the other ones to come on stage before we begin the match. So just relax and stay cool, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to begin shortly for the ARFU ASEAN Five Nations 2014. Hadirin yang saya hormati, diminta kita untuk berdiri bagi the national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem. Sekali lagi hadirin yang saya hormati, ini adalah pertama kali antara perlawanan di antara Brunei Darussalam dan juga Mongolia. All the best for Brunei and Mongolia. A big round of applause to all players and the kick-off will begin. Sekali lagi acara ini diadakan daripada 17 hingga 21 Jun ini. So jadi ini datang ramai bagi menyokong lagi acara alun-alun ini, di mana kita adalah pertama kali pemain-pemain rugby bersama-sama menyokong tim pasukan negara Brunei Darussalam dan juga Mongolia. So ladies and gentlemen, let the games begin.
Yeah. Go! Thank you.
Wasir Rinal Bosso, Brunei Darussalam dan Mongolia markah ketiga ini 13 dan 19 untuk Mongolia. Talent break for information everyone, ladies and gentlemen, there's refreshment. Jika kita yang membeli di luar padang balapan yang disediakan, kita yang membeli orang-orang minuman dan juga makanan. We have a 10 minutes break, ladies and gentlemen.